Good morning, everyone. I'm Dr. Pradyumnya, Vaidya, Organizing Secretary of Dermacon 2020. With me is our Organizing Chairperson, Dr. Narendra Patwardhan. Welcome you all to Dermacon 2020. This is a novel concept which we have introduced about Derma TV. Sir, we'll talk about, sir, how you feel this Derma TV concept?
Namaskar, मी डॉक्टर नरेंद्र पटवर्धन. डर्मा टी व्ही हा पुण्यामध्ये किंवा या डर्माकॉनमध्ये पहिल्यांदा आपल्याकडे
इंट्रोड्यूस
झालेला आहे. याच्यामध्ये आम्ही सगळ्या एक्सपर्ट्सची मुलाखती घेणार आहोत अँड वी विल बी टेकिंग इंटरव्ह्यूज ऑल द एक्सपर्ट्स बाय आवर ओन डेलिगेट्स.
येस, अँड वन मोर थिंग, व्हॉट द डर्मा टी व्ही कन्सेप्ट, व्हॉट आय फील इज While we are giving lectures, we can talk only about evidence-based medicine.
Exactly.
And in this Derma TV, what I feel is we will share our own experience, how exactly. we treat the patients.
Exactly. So this is the reason, and plus there is no time limit.
Yes.
Okay, so you can have a normal chat, you can have discussions, and we can have lots of things which probably were not covered in the talks, in the plenary sessions, or in your own workshop. And that is the highlight of this team.
Yes. And sir, what you feel about Dermacon 2020? It is coming after almost 33 years to Pune.
Yes.
So how you feel about
we
that?
We are the proud hosts of Dermacon 2020. And we are all thankful to our IIDVL and IIDVL delegates. Yesterday's program was just amazing program, which was designed by our organizing scientific chairperson, Dr. Dhanashri Bide. And we had CMEs and workshops on scar management, workshop on the PRP, workshop on hair
lasers,
transplant.
On pigmentation.
Exactly.
And see, and the best part of workshop, what we did yesterday was, we had a multi-entry pass.
Exactly.
And that was the first time concept it was introduced in Dermacon. See, what happens is, if I'm not interested in one of the sessions, I might skip over to the other exactly. Workshop. So that was not allowed in the previous if I have not registered. But this time, what we did is we
exactly.
did that multi-entry, and that was a big success.
Actually,
and many people came to, and they gave us a feedback.
Right. What I liked was most of the halls were full. On
yeah,
the first day, we do not expect the halls to be full. There were little teething troubles in the morning, but we got over those, and all the halls were full, and the weather was too good, and I think people enjoyed, and I personally had a great interaction with my boss, Dr. Alex Ginsburg, in hair transplant, and it was well appreciated by most of the delegates.
And CME also, first time, somebody was talking about clinical dermatology,
exactly.
which is slightly a neglected branch.
Right.
What I feel is, as dermatologists, whenever there's an indoor patient, we are slightly scared about managing that. And by this CME, I think many of us will be confident now to treat indoor dermatology cases also.
Exactly.
So that was also yesterday's quite nice highlight.
Yes. Along with that, we had an excellent lunch. It is spread over a larger area. People enjoyed the lunch. In the evening, we had a very nostalgic program of opening ceremony of
that is the main thing of the conference. The main there is an exchange of the baton from the old executive committee to the newly
new
elected
committee.
And Dr. Narasimha Rao, which was our president till yesterday, he handed over it to Dr. Kiran Godse.
Yes.
Now he is our new president.
Along with the new executive committee, the main highlight of the opening ceremony was our chief guest, Dr. Deepa Malik, and the chief guest of honor was Dr. Vishesh Madhuri Kanitkar. Their speeches were appreciated by everyone. Yes.
It was so inspirational.
So inspirational
to see her life, her journey, how she suffered and how she came over of that. It was an inspiration to all of us, isn't it?
It is the never to give up attitude, which
yes,
probably
absolutely
which
true.
Literally put the put a lot of glucose in our blood yesterday.
What do you feel? There was a standing ovation.
Exactly.
I think this was the first time. He is a chief guest getting a standing ovation.
The evening after that, we had felicitations of our IIDVL stalwarts, along with the felicitation of our two.
I felt very nice when we were feliciting our Pune patrons.
Exactly.
They have taught us, they have sent such a huge change in dermatology, and they have witnessed all those throughout this 30-35 years. So we are so proud to felicitate them.
And on the jewel in the crown was the cultural program.
Yes, absolutely.
Cultural program was absolutely amazing.
Absolutely. Marks and person would see the energy which they had, the trumpet, the flute, exactly, and all those percussion instruments, exactly. That was mesmerizing.
Exactly. One thing I forgot to mention was observation of the leprosy day in the morning.
Yes.
We had a walk in the morning to make the people aware about what is leprosy. It was followed by the press meet on leprosy and the steroid abuse.
And almost 30-35 reporters were there.
Come. And if they report it properly, probably it will go to a couple of thousands of people. And our purpose of achieving diagnosed leprosy early and stop steroid abuse in various
that
families
will reach
and
to the,
many people in this.
Through social media, through news channels, through print media. So that was an excellent thing.
And Pradyumna, coming for today's program, we are going to have a plenary sessions.
Yes.
And our main bowling will start today.
Yes.
We have all international speakers. We have a plenary.
And we have a huge academic
feast today.
Yeah.
So
and it is very nicely organized, very nicely placed by Dr. Dhanashri Bide, who is our scientific chair, and his her team, that they have worked so much. So I think people will enjoy the scientific
sessions. That will go up to 5 o'clock, and then we have a fantastic cultural program in the evening in the form of Dema.
Today's Dema talent. Again, this is very interesting. Like, there are a lot of talent in dermatologists, and they don't have the stage.
Exactly.
So we are providing them a stage.
Correct.
So there will be dances performed by the dermatologists. Then they will sing. Then they will have stand-up comedians. That kind of shows they are having. Followed by, we are having Mr. Sudesh Bhosle,
and it will be with cocktails and dinner. So we all request you to join the evening program, enjoy the academic feast, and let us celebrate the first official day of the conference, DermaCon 2020 here.
Thank you.